Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dear brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. When we know the power of dua, then we need to make sure we do dua. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through dua. Dua is so powerful, and especially when we pray for one another. When you pray for me, I pray for you, our dua is so powerful. And Allah answers our dua. But the dua which we are talking about it now is the dua which we need to pray for the Imam of our time. You know, most of the time, how beautiful we hear within the groups of the followers of Ahlul Bayt alayhim as-salam, they pray, Allahumma kun liwaliyika al-hujjat ibn al-Hasan salawatullahi alayk wa ala abai fi hadhihi as-sa'a wa fi kulli sa'a waliyan wa hafidhan wa qa'idan wa nasiran wa dalilan wa aina hatta tuskinahu ardaka taw'a wa tumatti'ahu fiha tawila. This dua, dua al-faraj, is so important for us to pray for Imam of our time. We say, Ya Allah, be there for him. He is hujja. He is the proof of you, Ya Allah. Be there for him. Even though we know, Allah, you are there for him, but we do dua, Allahumma kun liwaliyika al-hujjat ibn al-Hasan. This is hujja, is the son of Imam Hassan al-Askari, the 11th Imam. Now we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make him to be as our guide, to be as our eye, to be as our ear, to be as our focus for whatever we do. We say, Ya Allah, make Imam Mahdi, because you have told Rasulullah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam to say to us that Imam Muhammad will be known as Al-Mahdi. Imam Mahdi is our guide. So in this dua, Al-Faraj, it is as if we are telling Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Allah, we are blind, we can't see. Ya Allah, we are deaf, we can't hear properly. Even though, yes, we see and we hear and we think we know better, but no, Ya Allah, make Imam Mahdi alayhi salam to be the steering of our vehicle, in order for him to guide us and drive us properly, because he has the good eyes and ears. He is the leader because he is known as Al-Mahdi. Beautiful dua. Most of the time when we read, we just read for the sake of reading. We need to ponder on the words, and we need to reflect on these words to say clearly that, Ya Allah, Imam Mahdi, you have chosen him to be the last Imam according to the hadith of the Holy Prophet. Now we ask you, Ya Allah, to make him to be our leader the way you wanted him to be our leader. So it is as if we say, Ya Allah, you have chosen him, you have selected him through Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. But also we ask you to make him to be our leader so that our life can be a life which is full of meaning. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through this dua, Allahumma kun liwaliyika al-hujjat ibn al-Hasan salawatuka alayhi wa ala ali fi hadhihi sa'a wa fi kulli sa'a, in order for him to be our guide in this hour and in every hour, until when you will make him to be the one who will rule the whole world. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to fulfill this dua. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.